Exactly how drunk do you have to be to have a two-part hangover?